Everybody go. One, two, three. Sorry, I'm looking to make sure all of this is right. We are currently on Facebook and Instagram. I haven't been on a Facebook Live in forever. I used to do these all the time for the OG fans back in the day. I used to do this all the time with Gypsy and my dad. And if you're watching this, I love you guys. And so we're back. And we're excited to be here and talk to you guys. So if you guys, up here is Instagram, down here is Facebook. So we're excited to come on here and play. We hope everybody is doing great during this quarantine, what seems like quiet time. We're gonna bring some life back to you guys and hopefully brighten your Sunday a little bit this lovely Lord's Day. So, okay, do you have any words? Okay, I've got a new hat. It says fertilizer.
I got this from Ken's in Center, Texas. My sister had to go buy it for me. It's at the Bowles Feed store. These Lone Star Feed hats. Get them there.
I'm so excited about it.
I love this hat.
Comment that you love this hat.
Yeah.
And if you guys have any questions throughout this, make sure you drop them in between songs. We're going to look and see where questions are. Make sure you stay on this live the whole entire time because I'm going to be doing a new song that you guys haven't even heard yet that is possibly a future album song.
We're also giving away $2,000.
Don't joke about that.
Oh, I was trying to make a joke.
No, we're not. Sorry.
Sorry.
We're not there yet.
Not to get your hopes up. I'm just trying to kid.
He tries to joke and sometimes they fall flat. But I love it anyways. I'm just kidding. And so,
We are actually raising money.
We are raising money, yes. And I wanted to kind of talk to you guys about that briefly before we got into the first song. I've kind of partnered with Music Cares on here, and what it is basically a fund for people behind the scenes, for music industry people, where you can donate money to people that aren't employed right now, the people that you normally don't see behind the stage that run all the stuff, the sound, tours, just even musicians and artists that are not playing and making any money right now. And so you guys can donate. If you are able, make sure you click the button and donate to people in our music industry that keep this world running with music. And so check them out. They're awesome. This first song that we're going to do is called The Good Ones. If you know it, sing along through your computer screen or your telephone screen. But I wrote this song originally about this man over here, Feed Fertilizer. And I hope you guys like it. This is an original mine. So here we go. And let us know that you can hear everything okay.
Yeah, I'm watching.
He's a phone call to his parents. He's a Bible by the bed. He's the t-shirt that I'm wearing. He's the song stuck in my head. He's solid and he's steady like the Allegheny runs. He
that bridge.
We should all find us one. Yeah, they're out there. Find us one. Some of the good one. And I got a good one. Anybody care me good ones? He's good all the time.
He's one of the good ones.
He's all mine. Yeah. Oh, he's one of the good ones. He's all mine.
But, Cade, you got the Facebook, I'll get the Instagram.
Looks like everybody's good.
Hello from to Florida. Sorry I'm so close to the camera. If anybody has any questions, make sure you drop some below. You've missed the lives. So have I. This is really exciting to do it today. Yes, donate. Shout out to any music industry or country radio people that are watching this. Thank y'all so much for all your love and support with everything. I appreciate y'all being so supportive to me, especially with my first song. I hope they announce it. Thank you. We're in our living room, by the way, and I'm in pajama pants. And so, from our living room to yours, hope you like it. All right, so this second song is one that you guys, the one that they have not heard yet. It is a brand new one, and I'm so excited about the song. And I have never sang it live before. I just decided to do it today. So you guys watching can get the 411 the new stuff. And so this song, I love it, and I wrote it with a few friends of mine, Nicole Galleon, John Knight, and Jimmy Rollins. It's called Thank God. Not having that much money, little dream that much more. And that got me to Nashville, trying to knock down slamming doors. One call led to a red eye, goodbye, what have I got to lose? One thing led to another, it all led to you. Thank God for the hang-ups and the break-ups and the wake-up, make-up, tears on my pillowcase. The long runs and the almost and the all-time low thoughts and the nature of the way. My efforts on your shoulder and my heart can't help but stop. Look at us, how can I not look at you? Thank God,
piece
that,
of it.
That was a little piece. We exploded a piece of it.
Yeah, so that was something to listen to.
Yes. So that's a new song coming. I'm sorry if the acoustics aren't great in here. We do not have an acoustic friendly living room. There's none whatsoever. So I hope everything sounds okay to you guys. We have over 1,000 people on Instagram. Woo! Oh! 1,700 on Facebook! Let's go! But yes, make sure you guys donate again to the Music Cares Foundation. What'd you say?
I was trying to say that thing.
Four. Okay. Race tickets. Y'all, make sure you ask some questions. I'm not seeing any. So far, I think this will be my new favorite song. Thank you, Sarah. You know what? It's actually one of my favorites. As you guys know, that we're working on an album for this year that will be released sometime this year. And we're really, really excited about it. I'm just really excited about that song. When I wrote it, I wrote it not too long ago with some friends. And so that's one, and there's many, many more to come that I can't wait to share with you guys. Okay, so we're going to do a fun song now. We're going to do a cover song. And so we didn't really practice this much, but I was like, this live is supposed to be fun and everybody's just supposed to enjoy some wonderful music. And so we're going to do a cover of
a song.
I don't want to get the title wrong. Yes. Like We Never Loved It All by Faith Hill and Tim McGraw.
We wrote it.
And so, no, we didn't. And so this is such a fun one. I hope the acoustics are good in here. But we're going to play the back track with the guitar so we can have some fun. So if you know it, sing along.
It was all distorted. Sorry.
Okay. Such a good song.
Walking with your friends.
All right, y'all. Let's see what you got to say. Any questions? Okay, let's see. Please sing I Hope. Cade, love your hair. I'm jealous. I'm also jealous of his hop. What was your wedding song? Our wedding song was the one that we danced to. The one that we danced to was called Sleepwalk by Santana and Johnny. We like old music. And my brother actually showed me that song. And I think it's a great song. Make sure, well, I was going to tell you guys, as you guys may know, I am going, or both of us are going on the road with Brad Paisley this year. And hopefully all the times and the shows stay accordingly. It starts in May to September. And hopefully everything stays the same. Depends on how long everything with the virus goes. And so we're praying for a healing over the world that it can quickly go away. But we will see what the Lord does and what his plan is. And so I want to answer some of your guys' questions. So ask away at the questions. It's hard to keep up on the two. Drink lots of water. The way he looks at you still melts my heart. I guess you could say he loves me. Okay. Okay, play Southern Hallelujah. Yes, you do. Southern Hallelujah is one of Cade's songs. You can probably play a little if you remember it. Hi, Jeremy. Jeremy's on here. Hey, Jeremy. On Instagram. Jeremy, hello. Tell Ginger and Felicity we said hey. Huh? Oh, okay, here we go.
Woman, what, washing my feet, washing my soul, making me clean. Mama read the Bible, showing it, say she put her faith on everything.
Hi, Heather.
This is Southern Hallelujah, kind of right.
There you go. Oh. You just forget. Oh, getting to the juicy part. Go download his music as well. Alrighty, y'all. I'm trying to look for questions. What do you love about married life so far? Living together. Getting to live together. It's funny being married and living together because you get to see, oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. I keep getting cut off on the Instagram up here. You see the little, like, what is it? Like the things that, I guess, like the stuff that comes up, like he loves to put his hair on the shower wall and all of that stuff and his clothes anywhere but in the hamper. And it's just funny to see like those little things in somebody. But come back here. This last song.
Is it going well?
Is it going well?
We have more viewers on here now.
Is it going well? Do you guys like what you see? Sure, we can do another song. What song would you like to do? We could do Jesus and My Mama is an original of mine that will be re-released. A lot of people keep asking me, what happened to Jesus and My Mama? Why did it come off the internet? Excuse me. Hello. Thank you. This is that thing with guitar players. They just... Jesus and My Mama, we took it down to rewrite it, reproduce the music. There was a bunch of things. We originally released it as a demo, and it was just, it could be worked on a lot more. And so, we redid it. It's not out yet, but this is the new version. Right now. Here we go.
Sweetest. sugar cane. Set my will like south, I drink. No, I don't break and I don't be late. Ooh, oh, oh, take me or leave me. I don't care, I'm a ride or die and I ain't scared. What you say and what you give my friend is. You're not the judge and jury for me. The best thing about life, yeah, is living it for his name. And I ain't gonna waste one bit of a memory. And Lord, I do wrong, but my way's gonna lead you home. And I ain't gonna head back to who I was. Yeah, no love, I know. But I know. Sweet as sugar cane, set my way like a southbound train. No, I don't break and I don't bend. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And take me or leave me, I don't care. I'm a rowdy guy and I ain't scared. What you say or what you give my friend, yeah. You're not good and dirty for me. I know Jesus and my mama love me.
Make sure you guys share the video. Make sure you click the share button on Facebook. And press the like button. I appreciate it. Give it some hearts right now. Go and do that. I'm looking for questions. Oh, good. Sorry, I'm so close down here. How does it feel to have a... Oh, they're going so fast. How does it feel to have a top 10, Melina? I think you asked. Hi, Melina. Shout out to you. One of my lovely fans, both our lovely fans. It feels amazing. Yes, I Hope is now in the top 10 on radio. Number eight or number seven. It's amazing. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it, especially with it being the first, you know, my first hard push to radio, and everybody's been so supportive. So thank you so much. Sorry I keep messing with my hair. It's just a very floppy mess because it's too, when it's super clean, ladies, you know how it goes. When it's very clean, it just flops everywhere. But thank you so much to everybody at Country Radio. You guys have been amazing. It wouldn't be possible without you guys playing the song. And I'm so happy it's gotten a positive immediate reaction from the beginning. And so we're so excited about it. And thank you also being nominated for an ACM this year. Crazy. Oh, sorry. Was I blocking you out?
No.
Was I blocking you out? You guys are deaf goals. Thank y'all.
We're deaf? So that's not very nice.
No, deaf goals. Like, definitely goals.
Spell it.
Okay. He's very old school. I'm sorry. I do what you mean. Alrighty, y'all. Now's the time to ask questions, because we're going to do one more song and then look for any specific questions, whatever you want to ask us. It's your chance now while we are on here and enjoying each other's presence. So
one that you guys have requested highly, and many people have. It now has over 200 million streams, which is crazy to me. It just makes me think back and want to encourage anybody that's watching this that wants to be an artist or a singer, just to keep pushing through stuff, because it always takes me back to like my teachers in school who were always like, nah, focus on school, singing. They didn't think anything was going to happen with my singing. And it was just such a downer, but my family always helped me to stay positive with that and just keep going for it. So I encourage anybody that's a singer, performer, you're going to get no's throughout this whole entire thing. Both of us definitely did, and now things are just starting to pick up. And so I just encourage you to keep working hard at whatever talent the Lord has blessed you with, and He'll guide your path through that. And so I'm just very grateful, very blessed with the song, and for my wonderful supporters and fans and faith as well. We love you guys seriously so much, and we do this all for you as well, for the Lord. So, with that being said, last song is a fan favorite. And we'll see you on the road with it this year. Here we go. It's raining outside. I wish it makes you smile. Oh yeah, make me smile. On the other end of the phone, in the middle of a highway, driving alone with my eye. I hope you hear a song that makes you sing along. Gets you thinking about her than the last several miles. Comes all the way around. y'all's questions. I'm going to play a little music from the Lionel Richard. So if you guys get up and dance along at home. It's one of our favorite songs. I think this is a timeless song where everybody just loves this song no matter what, right? One of those songs.
The time has come. Let's open up some fun.
Looking for questions.
Let the music play on.
Everybody sing, everybody dance. Lose yourself and walk on that.
We're going to
party. Come on.
Fiesta. Forever.
Come on and sing along. We're going to.
Forever.
Come on and sing.
You have baby fever? Are you doing main grades this summer? Plan to. So, yes, check it out on my website. I love your story, Pittsburgh Strong. Thank you. Will you do, be doing Meet and Greets on tour? Yes. Hopefully. Unless they cancel them from the virus. What's the funniest thing you have done being in isolation? Funniest thing. I don't know. What's the funniest thing we've done to them? Take control. I burned a bunch of biscuits that I made. That's our funny now. Being home and baking and stuff. What's your favorite memory together? Ooh, that's hard. Probably getting married. I'd probably say walking down and seeing him down the aisle.
Night long. Oh yeah. Oh, night long.
How long do you warm up before you sing? A solid at least 20 minutes. I try to. It's a little harder to sing today. It's a little harder to sing today because we haven't been singing for weeks, so. What's your favorite activity to do when you're not on the road? Gosh. I don't know. We both like to shop, and I like to bake and cook and figure out some new stuff. Come join the fun and see. Me and Kate know this part. We did this song on American Idol, by the way. With Lionel Richie. Here we go, guys. You gotta sing it with us. Dumbly. I restarted the song! What? We're gonna skip to it again. That was the best part. Have fun and. Okay, we're getting there. We're past it. Let's try it again. Here we go.
Guys, we love y'all. We're so appreciative of y'all, and we know these times are really hard, and it's weird. You know, there hadn't been something happening like this similar to it since this influenza of 1918. There's not been...
Sorry, here comes your history lesson
but
over here. Okay, go ahead, take it
like
away.
This for a long time, and we both of us,
I'm right here.
Our hope is not set upon this world, but our hope is set upon Christ and His kindness to us, that He has died in place of us. He has died on the cross for sinners like you and me and my wife. We are all unworthy of his love, yet he, while we were enemies, died for us that we may live unto God. And so in this time of anxiety and fear and all those things, we can place all of our fear and all of our anxiety on the greatest friend we could ever know, Jesus Christ. So if you don't know who he is, message one of us, and we would love to talk to you through what the gospel is specifically and what it means that Christ has come and that he truly was the Son of God. So if you have any hope, place it in him.
Because when all fails, when all goes away, yeah, he will be standing still. Yes. That is so true. So we love you guys. Thank you seriously so much for supporting us, our music, and just us as people. We appreciate it very much. We'll come on here another time soon, do another live again. Make sure you hit the share button. Make sure you guys donate to Music Cares, again, helping our people that are struggling in the music industry to afford things, groceries, bills, whatever it is, because they're jobless currently. So support them. Love my family. Shout out to my family. Shout out to Kate's Bam Bam. And we love you guys. And we'll talk to you very soon. Bye. Okay, guys.